Welcome to the Worcestershire Skills Show 2024.
Yay! It's been a fantastic event, really busy, lots of employers, lots of pupils looking for their future career, where we're inspiring the future workforce here. We've got our training providers, and the Skills Show is such a fantastic event that's a key part of our delivery in Worcestershire. As you can see, the noisiest event that we probably deliver as well.
Hi, I'm Ian from Armstrong. We're a manufacturing business in Droitwich. Third time at the Skills Show. It's fantastic to meet young students that we're really pushing mechanical and electrical apprenticeships. T-levels as well. T-levels is a great way to kind of go into further education and also learn about a skill in the trade.
Learning services today. Our young adult team are talking to the students that are in attendance about the options that we can offer for those aged 16 to 19 that want an alternative to college and sixth form. It's so busy and vibrant, it's fab.
Hi, I'm Fliss, Careers Advisor at Careers Worcestershire. We're at the Skills Show today, and as you can see, it's really, really busy. Don't worry if you've missed it though, come and see us at the Hive in Worcester for careers advice and guidance.
Hello there, I'm Gail Hatfield, I'm the Group People Director at Kimmel PLC. This is the first Worcestershire Skills Show that we've been to, and one of the reasons is, number one, it's our 60th year in operation. We have a factory in Bromsgrove, we make parts of packs, and we are very keen to tell everyone all of the jobs that are behind everything that we do. We need to inspire the next generation. Healthcare is part of our future, and it is all part of getting our name out there and making sure people know exactly what Kim will do, rather than just seeing a factory with a name outside it.
And here we are at the end of the Skills Show 2024. It's been a fantastic two-day event. Lots of great employer conversations with young people, really highlighting the careers here available in Worcestershire.
Just wanted to say a massive thank you to all of our schools across Worcestershire for bringing their young people to the Worcestershire Skills Show. We've had an amazing 2 days with over 3,500 young people engaging with a range of different employers, looking at their career pathways and options and mapping out their future. I also want to say a massive thank you to all our partners and employers who, without their support, we wouldn't be able to put on events like this. It's really important that they've given up their time to inspire the next generation of young people to enter their industries and create Worcestershire's future workforce.